My name is Narika Bajaj. I am from class 30. Today I am going to recite a poem. The title of the poem is Sick. I cannot go to school today, said little piggy MSK. I have the measles, leaves and bumps, a gash, a rash and purple bump. My mouth is wet, my throat is dry. I am going to blind in my right eye. My tonsils are as big as rock. I have counted 16 chicken pox, and they are one more, that's 17. And don't you think my face look green? My leg is cut, my eyes are blue. In an instrumentic flu, I cough and sneeze and gasp and choke. I sure that my left leg is broke. I hurt when I move my chin. My belly button cave in. My back is red, my ankles spin. My pending pain when each time rain. My nose is cold, my toes are numb. I have silver in my thumb. My neck is stiff and spine is weak. I hardly whisper when I speak.
Thank you so much, Nick.